New at 5, a mother held at knifepoint during a violent home invasion.
This all happened in Moore, and right now police say that they are closing in on her attacker. KOCO's Katy Blakey is live with the latest. Katy?
Well, Paul, the woman was sitting on her couch watching TV when she heard a noise at the door. So just as she was going to look through the peephole, two men bust in. Police are getting a better idea of what happened inside this Moore home and a better idea of who may have been behind that violent attack.
He had specific intent on going into this house, knew where certain things were.
Eric Browning is wanted for the crime. Police say the homeowner kicked Browning out of the house last Friday until he returned yesterday, armed and angry.
Threatened her, actually had put a knife towards her throat.
Court documents say Browning and another man put a pistol to the victim's head and told her he was going to kill her. But when the two men went into another room, the woman ran outside screaming for help, scaring off her attackers. Today, officers beefed up patrols in the neighborhood, hoping to give the homeowner some assurance her attackers will not return.
She was really shook up, of course. She's actually still shaken up today.
Police say the men did fire their gun as they were leaving the house, but they missed. The woman suffered some bumps and bruises, but is okay. We are live tonight. Katy Blakey, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Katy, quite a story. Police are still searching for that second attacker. Both are facing charges of assault and burglary.